Hi, I'm Shane Hudson, your host for Soul and Fit Tip, where we answer questions by you regarding health and fitness issues. Today, our focus is going to be on the medicine ball. This one I'm going to be using today is 4 pounds, it's hard, and it bounces. I'm going to show you a routine that you can do with a partner or by yourself. I have with me Sydney, who's going to be my assistant. First thing we're going to do is the forward push. You're going to take a step, and you're going to actually alternate your steps with each toss. Have a high arcing toss, going back and forth. Make sure there's at least one bounce between you and your partner. You don't want to catch this full on. Terrific. Good. And remember to alternate your feet. Now you can do this either according to repetitions, so many per toss, or you can do it by time. For example, Sydney and I could toss this back and forth 12 times a piece, or we could do it for 2 minutes a piece. Now this is the forward push. The other toss that I'd like to do is have the hands up and over your head with the ball, and you step forward, alternating your step again, and doing a full stretch and tossing back and forth this way. Again, making sure the ball bounces between you and your partner. Here we're kind of close. We can actually spread ourselves further apart in order to make this a little bit more vigorous. What you want to do is always start these somewhat slow, of a moderate to low intensity, and then as you feel yourself loosening up and warming up, you can be a little bit more robust with your tossing. Now the other toss is going to work the obliques. It's kind of a twisting toss. You'll turn and twist with the toss. Keep your arms straight and twisting back and forth. Very important that you stay on the balls of your feet. Take the pressure or torque off your knees so you don't hurt them. And you go back and forth. And what we would do, again, is do so many counts or be on a clock. And we'll work both sides. Doing a great job, Sydney. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to stand opposing one another, but make sure you look at your partner so they have eyes fixed on you, and you will squat and arc back and toss the ball up and over your head. Yep, just like that. Terrific. On this one, you can even stretch or use, it's a back extension, can even get up on your toes. And again, as you feel more comfortable with the movement, you can increase the intensity, and almost you can even jump with this one. Perfect. The other one we're going to have, again, we're going to squat. Always bend your knees, keep your back straight. Don't lean forward on these. Put the ball between your legs and then just kind of toss it forward this way. Pressing through your heels, and you'll feel that in your quads. And you can see all parts of the body are being worked. From the tips of your toes to the top of your head. Okay, another toss we'll do is a hooking toss. Grab hold of the ball and hook it up and over to your side. Stand sideways to your partner and swing it up and over. There you go. That one's a little more challenging. Like I said, some of these take a little practice, but it's fun practice. Grab the ball, face towards your partner, then swing it away from your partner, up and over. Just a nice arcing toss. Very good. And you'll do that with both sides. Fantastic. And the last one I'd like to show you is a shot put. You just put your hands up, point to the stars, lean back, make sure those knees bend, have the one toe that on the lead leg facing your partner, and then lean forward into it with the toss. Have the ball by your chin, just like a shot putter, up and over. Beautiful. Terrific. Other side. Sydney, thank you. You know, I've got a wonderful partner here, but you can also do this on as an individual. We can go up against a wall like this one here, and you can do the same tosses, keeping the same principles in mind. That is, allowing the ball to bounce between you and the wall. What I do is I look for a line up here upon the wall that's maybe all about my height and another half of my height. I again want to push and alternate the legs, allowing the ball to bounce, at least one bounce, before I catch it. Now again, this is done without a partner, and you can do the same routines that we just demonstrated with the partner. Toss to the sides, toss to the side, overhead, shot puts. Well, there you have it. Nice little drill with the medicine ball that you can do with or without a partner. Thank you for being with us. Join us next week for another Solon Fit Tip. I'm Shane Hudson, exhorting you to take charge of your health.